voice of Ed Rendell. With Dan Onorato, that's what you'll get.
With its ominous music and facial morphing, it may be the darkest ad yet in a political race that's been overwhelmingly negative. But are the Corbett campaign claims about Dan Onorato true?
He's joined Rendell in calling for a massive energy tax that will increase utility rates and kill jobs.
Half true. Onorato does support a severance tax on Marcellus Shale gas well drilling, arguing Pennsylvania is the only state that doesn't have one. But there's no proof such a tax would raise utility rates or kill jobs. In fact, former Governor Tom Ridge, a paid advisor to gas drillers, told an Allentown newspaper this week that a severance tax would have no impact on the public.
And like Rendell's reckless spending, Onorato's calling for a budget-busting $3.8 billion in new state spending.
Half true. While Onorato has never put a dollar amount on the programs he supports, he has endorsed a 2007 study that calls for increasing spending on public education in Pennsylvania by as much as $4 billion. Onorato also supports increased spending on early childhood education. But then again, Tom Corbett supports that too. Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.